Always remember to thank the Lord for everything He do for you.
Yeah, 3 a.m.
I'm in the studio, down the doors and off. Won't think twice about a bitch I fucked last year. She's somewhere holding off. Every day
of the winter. What it do YouTube, man? It's your boy, my KMJ, man. I'm laying down right now. I'm tired as hell. I ain't gonna lie. You know, I just wanted to start the video off right now because I'm finna go to sleep. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Me and my girl be doing something tomorrow. Gonna get some hot box for this, you feel me? Gonna get some smoking for this. You know, it's 2024, but we gonna start the year off right. 2024, the first video of 2024. That's crazy. It's the first video of 2024. And this year, I'm gonna be on that this year. I swear to God. I promise you. I know I keep saying that, but this year, man, I'm on that. I got so many videos, ideas that I'm gonna do. And I'm gonna do them this year. I promise you. I'm gonna get them done. But yeah, man. I'm gonna catch y'all in the next clip, man. So, you know, till then, clock out, clock out. 1K MJ just walked out.
That's what you're trying to do, right?
Yeah, we're circling, though. We're circling. So, we in big lights.
Oh,
okay. We in big lights, y'all, man. We're thinking right now. We in big lights. We chilling in big lights. Why she do that? We really supposed to be getting food, so I'm gonna hit y'all when we get food. Come on. We just made it here, girl. We finna see what they got. Oh shit. We finna see what they got and shit. No. Yeah, I'm gonna hit your eyes. We need a beat, man. So we in here, we just ordered. I got, goddamn, what did I get? I got a buffalo spicy chicken. But I got a burn on my leg from eating pizza rolls, y'all. Don't talk about me. I got buffalo spicy chicken. I got a buffalo spicy chicken sandwich with cheese fries. And a watermelon mojito, but what? Here we going to another one. We're gonna go to where?
Tough Taco.
Bro, it's cause I'm geek, bro. I keep fucking up on my words, bro. Y'all like my dreads, though. I took them out the braids. I got them in. I'm gonna get the braids back. Bitch is bored. So, we got the food, you feel me? We got, that's one stop, we got another stop. We gotta go get some more food. I know y'all like, nigga, what the fuck? You feel that, nigga? You right. I'm getting no fucks.
So you just gone?
Damn! Y'all can't see. The nigga got out the car behind us while he's trying to back up. But anyways, we gonna go get some more food and shit, y'all. You dig? Yeah, man. I'm gonna catch y'all when we get there. So yeah, we made it back to the crib. It's cold as fuck. We back in the house. And yeah, man, I'm gonna set y'all down. I'm taking my kids out. I'm gonna set y'all down. We gonna show y'all what we got. We got, I think.
This one is mine.
This one, strawberry mojito, watermelon mojito, a bunch of shit like that, we got tough taco, and we got high tacos. We change the lights.
Taco, you can't see him. But somebody sent his plan of the lights. It's his beef taco. I got chicken tacos. I can't see him, but.
Yes, sir. This one is hot.
got cheese fries. Comment below if I fuck with the cheese fries. I fuck with cheese fries. Y'all fuck with cheese fries. You feel me? I fuck with cheese fries, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Cheese fries is much better.
A spicy buffalo chicken sandwich.
Bro. Bro, it's so dark in my room.
Of course. Mines. Nigga ain't
doing intro.
No, for real.
Bro, them bitches was, bro, let me, hear me out. Them bitches was 6-piece. How much? $10? Yes. $8, $9? Bro. Them bitches big as fuck though, so it's like,
So YouTube. It's currently 4 o'clock right now. Like, it's 4 o'clock in the morning. We been finished the food, I ain't gonna lie. That shit was good. That shit was a blessing. Next time we gonna do a mukbang. We should've did that. We should've did that. I ain't gonna lie. But next time we will for sure. It's 4 in the morning. I didn't close out this video. I don't think I am gonna close out this video. You know what I think I'm gonna do? Because I got this right here. And I got this. I think I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna have a box. Give me a second. Bro, it's the next day. I ended up going to sleep. I didn't even smoke that blunt that I said I was gonna hot box video last night. I need to smoke that blunt. Yes, I got a bonnet on, bro. It's cold as fuck. Y'all see, it's snowing outside. I don't know if y'all can see, but it's snowing outside. It's cold as fuck. It's like 25 degrees. But I got something for y'all. You feel me? We gonna hot box and shit. We gonna hot box the bomb. You feel me? We gonna hot box. You feel me? I'm gonna break this shit down. Put it in here. You feel me? I'm gonna smoke this, bro. Ooh, I'm scared, cause nigga, this shit right here, is some shit, bro. We done. I'm gonna let y'all get the action right there. You feel me? Yeah. Listen, bro. This bitch already boxed. I don't know if y'all can see. This bitch boxing, bro. I'm gonna get to the other one, though. I'm gonna put my glove back on because it's cold, but. You feel me? How y'all feeling? How y'all really feeling today? I know I hit that bitch one time. It's gonna be another video where I'm gonna hit that bitch a couple times. I just gotta hit that bitch one time in this bitch because that is the first time. You feel me? And I wanted to catch the first time with Charles and shit because that was the first time I ever got down. Ever hit a bong in a hot box? I ain't never hit the bong in a hot box. That's some different shit. You did. So, like, you feel me? I wanted to do something with y'all for the first time. How was y'all day, though? Like, how y'all feeling? Like, what y'all got going today? What y'all eat today? What y'all eating on right now? As I'm speaking, what y'all eating on? You know what I'm saying? I know the last clip. We was eating some shit. We had tough tacos, nigga. We had hot and puff, bro. On some fat shit, bro. We went to 2 restaurants in 1 day on some fat shit. I know y'all like, what the fuck? It be like that. But I just want to say, this is the first video of 2024. The first video of 2024. That's crazy. It's the first video. And this year, man, I'm going to keep going. I know I keep saying that, but I'm going to keep going. It's just like, I'm the type of person that I don't want to drop bullshit, you feel me? I don't want to just keep dropping smoking content, but it be the same shit, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to do that. So I'm trying to find ways of how to keep my videos, you know what I'm saying, smoking entertainment type shit, but still do other shit at the same time. You feel me? So I'm trying to find ways to, you feel me? But, you know, you live and learn. You live and learn. So I'm learning. That's all I'm doing. I'm just learning. Trying to find my groove. That's all. But I'm for sure going to, feel me? For sure going to get that. But shit, so. No cap. No cap. I might take the bonnet off. Take the bonnet off. Damn. Did y'all see the curls? By the way, new song, link in the description. Go listen to it. Link will be in the description. But comment what y'all want me to do. Like, comment what y'all want to see in the description. What video y'all want to see next type shit, you feel me? I'ma just, you know what I'm saying? I was gonna close out the video, but I'ma finish the split with y'all on some shit. You feel me? How y'all 2024 going so far? I'm geek, bro. I ain't gonna lie, I'm geek, bro. But yeah, YouTube, man. That's the end of the video, man. You already know what's going on, man. Mm-hmm. I already know what's going on, man. Clock out, clock out. 1K MJ just walked out.
I'm in the studio, done the doors, and I'm